YouTube viewers, this is Heaven Me as Dragon. Coming at you with my punching bag here, the reflex bag. Ah. Anyway, today's gonna be a short video, okay? I don't have anything else to do a product review on, so I thought, hey, might as well just pop out the punching bag, right? You know, do a little exercise and stuff like that, keep the body, get the adrenaline rushing, get the body going, get the muscles strengthening. Anyway, today is going to be an MMA type of video. Basically, since I'm going to MMA fighting and my uncle's training me, I'm going to have to understand the fundamentals of both MMA, fundamentals of MMA, which is boxing, Muay Thai, wrestling, jiu-jitsu, and other type of martial arts styles that are coordinated into the style of MMA, which is a sport. So if I want to have to understand this, I got to get used to it. Getting into a point of a situation and how to get out of it, and then, well, you know, the rest. So I'm not going to go ahead and dilly-dally. Let's go ahead and go into the video, shall we? I bet I'm going to go into the next video by kicking that screen. Also, just let you guys know, I really want people to start looking at my videos. I really do. And see how I, as a performer, as myself, and as a martial artist, parkour singer, dancer, and trickster, I like for people to see what I do. I mean, I put on my videos on my YouTube and also on my Instagram. And I just want you guys to know, I only post my stuff up for inspirational purposes, for also motivation. So if you guys really love my channel and you guys think it deserves as much as it needs, go ahead and support me, and by clicking the like button, also by subscribing, also by sharing. Oh crap, I'm about to fall. Okay. And leave any tips too. And I will give a shout out to those who are leaving me tips, like tips on martial arts or fitness and stuff like that. So if you guys have any ideas, also nutritional values too. I might actually try to get one of those things and then go for a store and try to do a video on that too. But anyway, if you guys love this, please give me like at least 100 likes. And if you really do love it, please subscribe. So let's go ahead and go to the video. was too short or a bit too boring, but hopefully whatever you guys saw in this video will be able to show you how you guys can put into your training. Those of you who want to go into, I don't know, like Taekwondo fighting, which is like ATA, or maybe you want to go into MMA, maybe into boxing, maybe into kickboxing, maybe into something else. I mean, I don't know, you guys got skills, you guys got to put forth effort, you guys got to use whatever you have at home to help you get there. So I hope this is very motivational and inspirational to you guys, and I'd like to thank my punching bag buddy here for, you know, assisting me in this video, even though I could have been born by myself without this thing, you know. I mean, I swear, I want to hit this thing so bad. I actually can't. Okay. I deserve that. Okay. But anyway, that's why it's called a reflex bag, because I gotta have a good reflex. Anyway, I'm definitely playing with this thing. I hope you guys have a nice day. I hope you guys stay fit, stay positive. Be sure to eat healthy, sleep well, and send me some tips. Like, again, send me some tips. Like, share, comment, subscribe, and follow me on Instagram and all my other social media websites that will be in the description below. Hope you guys have a nice day, and I see you later. Bye. Out. Bye. See, I'm quick, too quick for it. I'm too quick. Yeah. What's that, Mark? Oh, well I got a finger. Oh, those of you guys and Mark, my camera guy, want to know why do I have this thing right here on my finger? Why I have a band-aid on my finger? Funny story. See, what happened was that the other night I was cutting up some food, and I was trying to clean the blade off, and then while I was getting in the water, I was too busy being careless, and then I got so careless, I was going like shoo 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 shoo, and then I almost looked like I was sawing my finger off, and I saw this part of my finger, and that hurt. So and I mean, that's okay now. I mean, I'm a quick healer. If you heal quickly, you'll be all right. So I'm all right. So that's pretty much it. Yeah. And not much of a story to go on now, is it? Making everybody go like, shh. Well, you want me to tell them. So I have to tell them.